I think the married men are getting a trimmum, and still I hate to mock the beautiful women. Oh dear, what can the trouble be? You read, of course, every day some divorce. No matter where you go, you hear of a scandal. Why are the women getting harder to handle? What a game! Who's to blame? You hear the fellows exclaim. You can't get along when you're with them or without them. Girls, right or wrong, there is something nice about them. They're stubborn and contrary, expensive till they're very necessary. Each little piece has a way that's so endearing. Oh, how your dough has a way of disappearing. I know a man in old Kentucky that's got one, and now I hear that Mr. Wilson has got one. You can't get along when you're with them or without them. You've got to have them, that's all. I know a lot of men who never would leave 'em, and then a lot of men who never believe 'em. Oh my, how they can tell a lie, look in your eye, and deny and deny. They get excited, then you pet them and stab 'em. Where would we be today if we didn't have 'em? Cold as ice, then they're nice. Some fellows marry them twice. Can't get along when you're with them or without them. Girls, right or wrong, there is something nice about them. They're stubborn and contrary, expensive till they're very necessary. Each little piece has a way that's so endearing. Oh, how your dough has a way of disappearing. I know a man in old Kentucky that's got one, and now I hear that Mr. Wilson has got one. You can't get along when you're with them or without them. You've got to have them, that's all. You can't get along when you're with them or without them. Girls, right or wrong, there is something nice about them. They're stubborn and contrary, expensive till they're very necessary. Each little piece has a way that's so endearing. Oh, how your dough has a way of disappearing. You know that half the world is saying we need them, until the other half is playing for freedom. You can't get along when you're with them or without them. You've got to have them, that's all.